Hey guys, Isaac Green Gaming here, and I just had to shower. That's with my hand as well. Got my towel on. Then towel's falling off. Got a okay there. So I'm going to show you the ties I've got after I made that tie video. Don't know if I uploaded it, but yeah, they are. Got like 35 or something. So this one, it's a pretty nice. It's actually a millennium one here. It's date of birth January 1st, 1999. Older than me. Yeah, pretty cool. I'm gonna show you like all the old ones. This one is from the Punkies collection. Pretty cool. It's called Static. It doesn't say its birthday, it just says like to and from. So yeah, pretty cool. Got this one, Easter one, Easter egg. Let's call it eggs too. I don't know, them ones are weird. And then this one, the March Bear. I think this is meant to be like a clown one. Like a little birthday cake there. It's got like a mask on or something. It just says March there. Hurry up! It's loads. This one, called Mellow. Feels pretty nice. It's like pastel colours. Birthday Bear. Pretty cool. He's pastel. I'm really sure the door. Okay, there we go. So yeah, pretty cool that one. This one is a rhino called Spike. Didn't say his birthday. Got it from the internet though. This one is a little cat. Its name is France. Like it's on Facebook. Yeah, that was nice. Got this one. Little dog. This one, its name is called Spunky. Date of birth, January 14th, 1997. Some of them say date of birth, some of them say birthdays. So this one is like a mini Millennium one. I'll show you the one. This is actually a small version of. It doesn't even have a tag on the back, so yeah. This is the big version of it. But you can see this one has a bow, and this one doesn't have as many colours as this one. So it's not exactly the same, but still pretty cool. So yeah. Then we've got this one. Pretty cool. He's like galaxy cards. I like his silver bit. Alright, so then I got another Spunky here, but without a tag. This one, 2002 FIFA World Cup. This one got England on the nose. It says the birthday on here somewhere. No, it doesn't. Just called England. Oh, my towel's on again. This one hasn't been washed because it's got the tag on. So, yeah. You got this from a car big place called Goddess. Date of birth, May 27th, 2003. Pretty cool. This one is like just a little bit really. Pretty simple, but cool. Thing is Fuzz. Oh, this is the FIFA World Cup one from there. But this one is. Anyway, you can't see it. But it's Germany World Cup. Look at it. 2002 one again. But yeah. I'll save that scary one. This one is amazing. This one's name is Halo. That's nice, isn't it? This one, he's pretty creepy. His name is just Monkey. Okay, done them. Oh, my towel. So yeah, done them once. Now, like another one of the old ones. This is part of the Beanie Balls collection. It's an elephant. Its name is. It doesn't say the name on the. But I searched it up online, it said. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna play squash with this. Sit it against my wall. So, yeah. Now I'm gonna get this monkey out. He's just a Beanie Boo. Guess what? This costs 50p. That costs. His name is Coconut. That cost more than a teeny tie cost, which I'll show you in a bit. this one is a part of the Bean Boos, and this one is called Cleo. And I've actually got this, which isn't a tie, but look at them. So yeah, that's cool. I almost put that there. I'll do that later. So yeah, pretty nice on that one. I'll show you like the new ones now. This one I got a penguin hat called Freeze. Pretty nice. I'm just gonna do like all of them really. This one, Tundra, birthday November the 29th. Some of them don't have the birthdays on them. Bean Slush, April 30th. This one got a little heart in there. Some of them got like little things they say, but I don't want to say it. Honeybun, because it like wastes time. February the 5th. I'm afraid it's gonna stop doing it. Little pink panda here. This one is cute. My mum really wants this. Boom Boom, June the 4th. When I'm saying like November the 30th, I mean like the birthdays. Waddles, May the 11th. Leona, November the 18th. Very nice. This one, which is a zebra. Zoe, April the 18th. That's nice. This one, which is giraffe, doesn't say it. But this is on here. Twigs. Yeah. There's a twig there. Don't have any there. Got this one here. There's a little kangaroo. Got a little baby there in its pouch. Baby's pretty cute. Kipper, January the 28th. That's nice. Got a whole penguin diary. It has their names where the birthdays are. Ice Cube, February the 11th. That's nice. This owl called Midnight, January the 15th. See that? Little eyes there. Pretty nice. My tail keeps going on. Okay. This skunk called, let me see here. We have to look at its tail number. For April the 6th. Wow, I've got a lot of ties. A sheep here called Twinkle, May the 11th. Already been. Most of these have already been. This unicorn, which doesn't have it on it, which is called Rainbow. This one is Olaf from Frozen. So they make it from like movies, just a laugh. Okay. And got this from McDonald's. My mum found out work. Doesn't say the name. Even got this. Just a little dog called Wrinkles. Bulldog. Pretty cute. Aww. Dollar, May the 25th. Pretty nice, little dragon. This, called Dottie. Another one my mum found from work. A snail, which is like one of the really rare ones, called Swirly. March the 10th, 1999. Same birthday as mine, but not as old as me. Well, older than me, actually. Now the teeny ties. The little pink one. Pocket, August 19th. I'm going to show you another Beanie Boo I've got, but it's pretty big. This one, pretty cute, called Gus, February the 9th. This Dalmatian called Spangle, doesn't say the birthday on it though. This lion here, which is called Regal, December the the 8th. This Pokia called Candy doesn't have the tag on it. This one, a seal, pretty cute, called Slippery. His birthday is, March 24th. This one, which looks a bit like Gandalf, called Jack, which is July the 1st. Pretty close. This little parrot called, let me see here, Diver, or Diver, November the 5th. And also, like the Olaf, got this Patrick here, which just says Patrick Star from SpongeBob SquarePants. And then this one, which is called Gypsy, G-Y-P-S-Y, May the 13th. If someone knows how to properly say it, maybe I know how to properly say it. Sometimes I whistle. But if anybody knows how to, like, how you pronounce it, then tell me in the comments, because I would appreciate that. And then this one called Owen. Look at the rainbows, though. He's now. He's like... Hold on, let me get the owl again, Midnight, which I got offline. Don't these look kind of like each other? Except this one is small. But listen, they're like both the opposite. So, Owen's birthday. September the 12th. So, yeah, those are all my ties. Hold on, my towel came in. So yeah, the bit that I already showed in my video, don't know if I uploaded it, but yeah, see you guys.